In the Sonoran Desert of California, we spot a plant with upright clusters of large white flowers and an elevated rosette of bayonet-like leaves. This is the Mojave yucca, Yucca schidigera, a member of the agave family, Agaveaceae. When it blooms, Yucca schidigera produces a distinctive stalk of large cream to white flowers. Looking closely at an individual flower, we see there are three sepals, three petals, and six stamens. This arrangement is typical of monocots. The sepals and petals are thick, fleshy, and waxy. The ovary is superior, and the stigma has three lobes. All species of yucca are pollinated by nocturnal moths. As the moths pollinate the flower, they lay their eggs in the yucca ovary. When the eggs hatch, the larvae eat some of the developing seeds. This is an example of obligate mutualism, as both the moth and the yucca are dependent upon each other for successful reproduction. A key characteristic for identifying Yucca schidigera is that the leaf rosettes are at the tip of a branch, well above the ground. Also note that the leaf margins have shredding fibers. In California, Yucca schidigera is found in Southern California in chaparral and creosote bush scrub below 2,500 meters. One other species of yucca found in California also has fibrous leaf margins, Yucca baccata, variety baccata, the banana yucca. However, the two species can be easily distinguished because the leaf rosettes of Yucca baccata, variety baccata, are at or near the ground compared to the elevated leaf rosettes of Yucca schidigera that are found well off the ground. Additionally, the flowers of Yucca baccata, variety baccata, are much larger than the flowers of Yucca schidigera. In California, Yucca baccata, variety baccata, is only found in the Mojave Desert, while Yucca schidigera is more widespread in the southern part of the state. There you have it, two species of yucca with fibrous leaf margins. Yucca schidigera, the Mojave yucca, with elevated leaf rosettes and smaller flowers, and Yucca baccata, variety baccata, the banana yucca, with leaf rosettes at or near the ground, and larger flowers. Thanks for watching.